Hi guys, welcome back to my channel and you're with me Priyanka. So today I'm going to be sharing with you some of the skincare products for oily or acne prone skin. Now this video was again requested by one of you and so I just thought of doing it. Now please just ignore my voice because still my throat is not that well to speak a lot, but because I wanted to do this video, so I'm here with the video. So one main thing that I actually think that that causes the pimples or acne that that keeps your skin oily for long is that you don't cleanse your skin nicely. So today I'm just will be giving you like 2 to 3 options for each category so that you don't get confused and it's going to be clear for you that which product you want to go for. Coming to the cleansing product, first is something that I wanted to include besides like face wash or anything that sort of. I just wanted to include the makeup remover, like the thing that actually helps you a lot to clean out your skin, to clean out your pores, is something that makeup remover. If you are office going or if you're college going and you apply makeup almost like every day, and it doesn't mean that you just apply the base, still it's makeup, makeup is makeup. So you actually need to cleanse your skin nicely when you are doing your skincare routine. I recently bought this cleanser and I felt that I should include in this video. This is the Yves Rocher Sebo Vegetal Micellar Water 2-in-1. This is how it looks. I've also included in my previous haul video. So I bought this recently and why I included it, because this actually works really well in removing up your whether it's your eye makeup or whether it's your normal base makeup or whether it's your contouring or whether it's like a full makeup face. It just cleans out really nicely. I've been using before this, I've been using the L'Oreal Micellar Water and that I really didn't like it, otherwise I would have included that, but I personally did not like that one. Whenever you want to apply on your face, you will actually feel fresh, you will feel that your skin is more cleansed. And by the way, this retails for 550 rupees, in case you want to know the price. If you can go for a little high-end product or if you can spend a little more money on cleansing, then again this is something I recently bought and I am in love with this, guys. I am in totally love with this, no matter how waterproof mascara you wear, no matter how heavy eye makeup you wear, and no matter how full makeup face you have, this just melts down your makeup like just like a butter, I would say. And this is something I really love a lot, and I've been just searching for this product like for a long time. And whenever I used to go to buy this from Nykaa, I usually found this out of the stock. So the product that I'm talking about is the Clinique Take the Day Off Cleansing Balm, and this is how it looks. If you save some extra money for your this cleansing balm, then you're definitely going to find that it's worth the money, it's worth spending on. And this retails for 2900 rupees. That is why I'm not putting so much pressure on this. Now if you want to buy the oil based makeup remover and you don't want to spend so much of money, then you can go for the Johnson & Johnson's baby oil, that is with vitamin E. That is a very light oil and I've been using that oil for removing my makeup, and so far I don't have any problem with that. That works really well. It melts down your makeup very nicely and removes everything from your face. So you can go, if you want to go with like oil based makeup remover, then you can go with the Johnson & Johnson's baby oil. That works perfectly well. These are something that I can close my eyes and I can say that okay, this is going to work for you. So next, coming to the face washes, again I have only 2 options today, and the first one that I have is, I think I've included in my almost 3 to 4 videos, I think so, I actually don't remember. And this is the Cetaphil Gentle Skin Cleanser for all skin types. Now this you have seen many times, I hope that you remember. So this is something that I highly recommend, that if you have popped up pimples and if you have that, you know, painful pimples, then go for this one, guys. This will help you a lot. This is a very mild formula and it won't hurt your pimples, it won't hurt your skin, it won't hurt you know, in any way on your skin. So this is something that I highly recommend, and this is also for like 215 rupees, so it's not that expensive, and it works really well. It works for your pimples, and again, I recommend you to use it on a regular basis. Don't just jump to other, you know, face wash if you don't, you know, feel that okay, after 1 week it has not shown me any result. Just don't do that. Continue using this one for at least for 2 to 3 months, and you're definitely going to see the difference that I really, you know, I'm sure with that you're going to see the difference with this, and it works really well. So the second option that I have is that I bought recently, you might have seen in my haul video. So this is the Oil-Free Acne Wash Micro Clean Technology Face Cleanser for Acne Prone Skin, and this is by Neutrogena. So this is how it looks, and this is like this cost for 549 rupees. So you can notice that how much I've used, and it's been just quite a while that I bought this one. So I use this face wash every single morning because I have my new updated skincare routine that I will be sharing with you very soon. And I use this, you know, every you know, morning, and I feel that really makes difference. If you're going to stick to only this face wash, then you're probably going to see the difference. This face wash I will recommend if you have acne. And if you have pimples but not that popped up pimples, it's just, you know, starting of the pimples, this works really best for that condition. And if you have really popped up pimples and painting pimples, then again I will just suggest you this one, the Cetaphil one. And if you have acne and, you know, just the starting of pimples, then you can go for this face wash. This again works really best. Coming to the toner, again I am with two options, and one is a little expensive and another one is, like, you know, affordable. So the first one that I have is the Khadi Cooling Skin Toner, and this is how it looks. And I you know, lately bought this and I really love this. The best way to use it, refrigerate and just take out whenever you want to use and then keep it back. It really cools your skin, and if you have popped up pimples and, you know, you're like, you have hurting pimples, painful pimples, then go for this one. This is actually going to give you a very cooling effect, and it won't hurt your skin, and obviously this is like all natural. So this is something I highly recommend, and this retails for, I guess, 100 rupees. This retails for 100 rupees, so it's not that expensive as well. This is 100 rupees for, let me share with you the quantity. 100 rupees for how much? 210 ml. So this is something that worth to buy. The second toner that I have is something again I bought recently, and I'm in totally love with this skin toner. I just love it like anything. I use it in the morning, I use it in the night time, I use it whenever I feel in the daytime as well. So this is the Face Shop Chia Seed Hydrating Toner, and this is how it looks. And this retails for how much? I don't know actually. This retails for how much? I guess this retails for 1100 or something. Now before this, whenever I used toner, they all were like, you know, equal to water. Like this one also, this is like exactly like a water. So, but this is something that, you know, is having a little oil in it. I don't know, because whenever I just, you know, rub between my hands, like the one pump of this toner, I feel like there is something, you know, smoothness in, you know, in between my hands. I could feel that thing, that it is having a little bit of oil. I don't know whether it's oil or whether it's kind of any kind of essence in it, but there is something. So you can just take one pump in your hand, just rub between your hands, not too much. Just spread in between your hands, and then just pat it on your face, and just pat it till it gets absorbed into your skin, and it's going to work wonder. Whenever you're going to use this, you're going to see how fresh your skin will look. And this, the best thing is, this is hydrating. Now when you have pimples, I feel that your skin looks really very, you know, dehydrated. And even if you have oily skin, then also you need hydration. Your skin needs hydration to look it more healthy. So even if you have oily skin, doesn't mean that you don't need any hydrating product. No, hydrating and moisturizing both are the, you know, different parts, and moisturizing is something else, and that is also, you know, necessary if you have oily skin. So this is something, again, I highly recommend. If you can go for this product, then just close your eyes and buy this product, because this is such an amazing product as a toner. If you have really popped up pimples and, you know, paining and hurting pimples, then I would actually recommend you to, you know, scrubbing your skin. But if you have normal pimples and you know, you have acne, then you can go for this face scrub. This is by Scent Eves. This is their blackhead clearing scrub, and this is with the green tea, and it calms the redness as well. So this is something that I really, you know, highly recommend. And this is again the oil free. So if you are with the oily skin, you can go for this scrub. This is very mild, guys. Even if I have acne, I do use this scrub, because this is that mild, and with that also I'm just using very light hand. So in that way you can go for, you know, this face scrub. But again, if you have very popped up and, you know, painful pimples, then I actually don't recommend you any face scrub. If you have normal, you know, just the starting days of pimples, or you have acne, you can go for this one, because this just, you know, it's very mild. Coming to the serum part, for the serum, what I have is something that I've used in my last summers as well, and this is the second time I'm using. But the difference is, last summers I was not having pimples, I was not having acne. Like, one or two pimple is very normal and usual for me, but having pimples, like one is going to another, one is coming, is quite something new for me this summer. So for the face serum, the product that I have is from the Body Shop, and this is their tea tree anti imperfection daily solution, and this is suitable for blemish skin, and this is how it looks. And this retails for how much I can't actually see, but this actually contains 50 ml of the product, and you just need for one time of usage, you just need maximum four drops. Now whenever I see that, you know, any new acne coming up or any new pimple coming up, I just take a one drop of it and I just place it only the area, like, you know, the required area. I don't apply all over my face. I do apply all over my face, like in the morning time and in the night time, like am and pm, but for the daytime I just, you know, apply only that required area where I have pimple or acne. And this works really well, guys. And I have, you know, almost used more than half of it. Only this much is left. And I am really in love with this, and I highly recommend you guys. And again, also when I purchased this one, I told you guys that if you want to use this one, you actually have to use it regularly. Then only you're going to see the difference. And you know, as I told you, the difference, like when I used this last summers and when I'm using it, you know, this summer, the only difference is that time I was not having acne or pimples. It was just like one or two pimples, and that is also just because of that, you know, all that pollution and dirt. But this summer I'm having pimples. You can see I'm having oily skin. So this is something that really helps a lot to dry out your pimples, dry out your acne more, you know, more quickly, I would say. And this works really best, guys. Coming to the face moisturizers, in this I have three options for you guys. And the first one that I have is the Lakme Maximum Moisturizer Peach Milk, and this is how it looks. And this retails for 290 rupees for 200 ml of the product, and this is something very lightweight. This is a water-based moisturizer. It will never make you feel heavy if you're going to apply this in summers. Even if you're with a dry skin, you can go with this moisturizer. This works amazingly well, and if you're going to continue using it, you will actually find that there is a kind of a peachy glow on your skin. That is true, guys. So the next one that I have is again that I bought recently, and this is by Neutrogena. This is their oil-free moisturizer, and this is how it looks. And this retails for 349 rupees for 118 ml of the product. Like, when I applied this, I was sweating like anything. So I personally did not like this moisturizer. I just used it once, and it's still as new. So I have not used this for second time. I don't wanted to give this, you know, second chance, because this did not work for me. Like, I really did not like it, but I know many people who are using this for their oily skin and they are pretty liking this product. So I just thought of including this product. I'm really sorry guys, I wanted to include this product, but I don't actually recommend this product. The next product that I have is my highly recommended product, and again I recommend this product in many of my previous videos, and this is by Cetaphil and this is their moisturizing lotion. I swear by this product. If you have pimples, popped up pimples, hurting pimples and paining pimples, continue using this in your AM and PM skincare routine and you're going to see the difference. You are going to see the difference. Just continue using it for at least 2 to 3 months. This is again a very mild formula. It's not going to hurt your pimples, it's not going to pain them, it's not going to affect your skin. This is something that I highly recommend. One thing you have to remember before using this product is you don't have to take too much amount of the product. You just need a little pea size amount, that is enough, because this is summer's going on and you don't want to look oily. So just use pea size amount of the product and that is going to work the best for your skin, the best for your face. If you're not using the face stuff, you can go for a face pack or face mask, because they also just get deep into your pores and cleanse out and just evens out everything. Is your blemishes, your acne, your pimples. So that is why I've included the face mask or face pack, and for that the first that I have is the Pure Clay Mask from the L'Oreal, which is the recently they launched, and this I guess retails for 850 rupees, and this how it looks. I also have the face mask routine video, I'll put somewhere on the screen in case you want to check it out. And this is something I really love. Now if you have popped up pimples, painful, irritating and hurting pimples, go for this one guys. I highly recommend this particular face mask because this gives such a cooling sensation on your skin. This will just calm down your skin. Whenever I use this, the two are launched. One is for the pore exfoliating one and this one is to mattify. So if you're with the oily skin and if you're with the acne prone skin or pimple prone skin, go for this one guys. Go for this one. This is something you're going to thank me later again, because this works the amazing for for your acne, for pimples. It just calms down your skin, cools down your skin, gives you a very nice pamper session. So this is something I highly recommend guys. Go and try this one. This just amazingly well. This is amazingly well. And so this is the first product that I have. And now the second product that I have is from the Himalaya, and this is their purifying neem pack for normal to oily skin. This actually deep cleans and purifies for clear, problem-free skin, and this is how it looks. And this retails for 70 rupees for 50 grams of the product. Now this product is not new to me. I've been using this product since I was in college. I do have included the Juicy Chemistry charcoal face mask, but I was just about to finish that face mask and I completely forgot that where did I kept that, and I couldn't find, so I have not included. But if I have to recommend, then I can recommend that product without physically appearing that product. That is something I again highly recommend you guys. If you want to just try out your pimples, acne, Juicy Chemistry charcoal face mask works the best guys. The another face mask, I have to include these masks because they are so much in trend of skincare routine, and this is they are the sheet mask, and I have all from the face shop I guess. Yeah, I have all from the face shop, and the first one that I have is the Mung Bean. I have already included in in my last haul video, and this is basically for cleaning out your pores. And the another one that I have is the Kelp one, and this is again for this works on your pores. To have clean pores, there are less chances of getting acne and pimples. That's how I believe. Now the another sheet mask that I recommend you guys is the Honey one. Honey is something that works for your acne, works your pimples like no other product can work. So this is something then again highly recommend you to go for the face sheet or the sheet mask. And the another one is the aloe vera one. So if you have paining and hurting pimples, then you can go for this face mask, you know, sheet mask. And this is again going to soothe your skin, calm your skin in this, you know, hot and humid, sunny, you know, summer weather. So these are the four sheet masks that I recommend you guys. If you want me to do the video like, you know, which sheet mask is for what skin type, then I would love to do that for you guys. I will segregate all the sheet masks according to their skin types, like for what kind of skin condition you can use which kind of sheet mask. So I can do video on that. It's something that I just got an idea. So if you want me to do, it's going to be easy for you to actually pick up the sheet mask according to your skin type, according to your skin issue. And you know, it's going to be helpful for you. So if you want me to do that kind of a video, do let me know in the comment section, guys. And I would love to do that for you guys. I would love to do any kind of a video for you guys. So that's it for my today's video, guys. And I hope you liked my this video. And if you like it, then don't forget to hit that like button down below. And do share this video with your friends, guys, because that is how I'm going to connect with more of you. And also they are going to, you know, see something new from my channel. So do share this video with your friends, guys. And also subscribe to my channel if you haven't subscribed yet. And stay connected, stay happy, stay beautiful. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye.